Both goals are by their blue line. Travis Sanheim and former Hurricane Tony DeAngelo. And now a step comes in and Cates with a drive. And that one's going to bounce all the way back out for Carolina and Stasny. Now Stasny gets it to Natchez, drops it for Svechnikov. He scores! Oh, that's the magic!
Who makes the critical clear? The back check after the save? The eventual goal scorer, Andrei Svechnikov. 200-foot play, he's calling for it. He trains with the guy he just got the puck.